Kindle. He fires a shot, save made by Ellis. Picked up by West. He can't clear the zone. Kindle keeps it at the point. He fires another shot. That tip just trickles wide to the far post. Puck down in the corner. Eisenman looks to get at it. He can. It's tipped up, but not out by Gladden. Fires a shot towards. Blocked out in front. Conkle picks it up on the right sidewall. He goes cross ice to Kindle. Kindle right out in front. He bangs away at it, but what a save by Julian Ellis to stop the Falcons from getting on the board with 22 seconds remaining in the power play.